Yes, everyone, we are here. And we are ready to do Spider-Man Miles Morales. Alright, so, we're gonna get started, alright? We're going on spectacular. Okay. I don't know what to do on that, so I'll just leave. So, we are making this into a series. Alright. Oh, I'll be. That's a bit of a shame. Really can't wait to get started. I can't. So exciting this game is. I played a bit of this before the stream on a. Then I thought I was filming that, but I had no audio, so I just thought, no, I'll delete that clip and I'll save. So I know what a bit of this is about, but this is real. No, this is the proper series. Okay. Need some help there, mate. Yeah.
Gracias, chico.
De nada.
That is so cool.
Okay.
I got you.
So.
Hey, thanks.
There you go.
No problem.
Oh, I'm such a nice guy, aren't I?
You
well, Miles is. But I am Miles.
Maybe. Original's just my guy, yeah. You know?
We gotta love the original Spider-Man.
Hey,
true.
Is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, right yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Okay, we can't miss it then.
Beautiful work, by the way.
Oh.
Maybe leave a little room for the new guy.
Gotta leave room for Miles. But yeah, before this I did about two parts of this, so I have played a bit, but I still got a lot to do, and that was meant to be a video, but sadly I weren't filming, which was a shame, because you know. I want to capture everything at the end, but which I will on this, but I wasn't fully prepared to start making videos and do all the settings, but you know what, all this means is I'm now more experienced now, you see. God, love this. Hello, real Spider-Man. Oh, I'm joking, Miles. Alright, so we got about around 1,000 meters. 1,100 meters or
yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic at night.
Oh yeah.
Woo!
See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing?
Well, because he's a pro, mate. So you're gonna become Miles with the teachings of Great Toe 430. I've gotta say, Spider-Man's such a good game. I hope this is better than the Spider-Man on the PS4. Not because I want that to be top, just because I want even better. Because it's almost impossible to get better than that. All right, run!
Alright.
Okay.
Breathe in, breathe out.
Be cool. Breathe in, breathe out. Alright, this is gonna be the first fight. Let's do this.
Pete! You here?
Peter!
In some rocket fuel.
Peter Parker! Hello.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully.
Very careful.
Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's got it.
Hundreds all right.
Of felons escaped from the raft last year.
Hundreds.
Now it's time to move them back in.
You know.
Police are taking
disgraceful,
chances,
that is.
Especially now with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
I think so. Could be Vulture. Could be Scorpion. Could be something bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take.
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Don't worry, Peter. Alright. It's secure now. Alright.
Rudder's unresponsive. Freeze for impact. Helix 2 going down. Helix 2 is going down.
Okay. Wow.
Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. I just need to
continue. We got it. Oh no. Oh. Battle Zombie got in there from the fight with, what's it? Scorpion, wasn't it? He won then, it seems. Right, over winner. To be fair, if you're in a certain situation like with him, he'll probably win. If you're in a technical and flying situation with him, you can destroy him more.
Myers,
I don't know. I'll get them, don't worry. To be honest, I think I might prefer Peter Parker's music, that's a bit more. But, you know what? Miles. It's still good. Alright. Watch this. Bam. Bam. Miles is a beast. Okay. Go down there, man. Spider-Man, control Rhino. Good. It's not really hot. He's like a little donkey. Horse, I don't really know.
Can't let Pete down. I need to get this under control.
Watch that.
Whoa, great arm. You ever pinch him? Seriously, you're AAA. Hold his career. Just wait for it.
Watch that.
He's too good.
Okay. Bam, bam. But the beast of this. Watch, watch. Bam. Bam.
He's a work of art, alright.
It's not the phrase I use.
Alright. Okay, boom, boom, boom. Okay. Well. Got the keys. No! You don't think you can escape like that. Oh no. Alright, who do we go for? Spider-Man or the escapees? Alright. Rhino. I don't know. It's Rhino, I believe. I always forget these things. I'm so dumb I am. Anyway. I believe it was Rhino. Nope, it's not good. But when we do this, when we save. When we save Spider-Man. When we save this world. When we save it all. When we save us all. That's when we will be funked. Spider-Man, okay, Peter Parker, the new VTech Spider-Man. We celebrate. All right, come on, I'm coming. Right, we're there. I got it. Yes. Oh no.
Hang on tight, tiny spider.
Hang on, yeah, I'm big man. I am.
Hey, whoa.
Okay.
And you're safe. You too.
Right, so where shall we go now then? Need to control him. We're here, we are. Boom. Boom. Okay. Keep running.
I was locked behind 30 feet of steel.
Right.
I intend to enjoy this one.
Okay.
He's a menace. He's a low energy menace. He's a weak minded.
Oh no.
Very fast.
Menace. A feckless. Treacherous.
Hello, Santa.
Menace.
Alright, come on.
Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it.
Alright, we're almost there.
An adventure. Are you running? Yeah, sorry.
We're gonna get there.
Okay.
Alright, we're almost there. Alright. Okay. We're there.
Yeah, what do we do?
We're gonna do something.
Oh, bad, very bad.
Oh no. We gotta do something though. Peter! 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 Are you alright, Peter? Alright, he's alright.
Headed your way. Be ready.
Spider-Man.
Yeah.
Spider-Man. Does it ever spider gun? Alright. Bye! Alright, so we're gonna fight these off then. Oh no.
Watch out.
Alright. Okay, bam, 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 bam.
I'm trying to help you.
Alright, bam. Bing, 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 bing. Okay, watch this. Mom.
It's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out. Back up the police.
Okay. Ooh. Alright. Come on, man. So. Right. He's got destroyed. Oh, look at the failure kick. Alright, boom, boom, boom. Okay. Alright. What? Right. Okay, alright then, no, you can go, mate, you can go. Ow!
Pete! Hang on, man! Hang on!
Ha! He's gone there, didn't he? Boom. Okay. So. He needs me. I gotta move.
Spider-Man, you good?
Spider-Man, you good? Said Miles Morales. Backflip.
Pete.
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 Pete. Pete. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up,
wake up, wake up,
man.
Wake up, man.
Oh, wake up, Peter Parker.
This one will do.
Oh no.
Get out of here.
Miles, just get out. I'm joking. We don't go out like this. We're gonna fight him.
The hell?
Ooh. Wow. It's a special ability. Wow. A venom punch. The electric venom thing. It's because you're Miles Morales. He's actually, he's he was never really that hard. In my opinion, he wasn't really that hard on the first Spider-Man in the fight that yet. But then again, that was because I feel he was a bit. Well, what I'm saying, I reckon he was a bit. I don't think he was so hard in the first Spider-Man. But then again, at the same time, I feel it was harder than he is on this one. Because on this, on the first time I had to fight him, alright, alright, what's it, on the first time I had to fight him on this, it might have been because he was with, I think it was a scorpion, I can't exactly remember. I'm probably wrong, it's something like, it's a green guy on the first one. What's it then? It was very hard to fight because I had him as a distraction, but when you're fighting him by himself, then it seems to be pretty easy. Go, go, go with the venom punch. Oh no. Wow. Okay. Okay, watch this. Venom punch.
You destroyed half the city. Don't you care?
No. Oh no. Alright, come on. Go down, Alexi. No. Oh no.
You know, man, chasing me through the city kind of felt like a wild, what's the word? Wild goose chase.
Alright, go, 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 go. The Venom Punch is giving us health as well. No, no! Poor Spider-Man. Alright, come on. Just, yeah, stay on your knees and go! I can dodge these things. Ha! Alright. So. Rhino's gone. It's cold. It's the winter, it's cold on Spider-Man. Miles Morales. Alright. Good time to bring out the game as well around the winter.
Wow, just
wow. It was good.
Simon Krieger, head of R&D.
Hello, Simon Krieger.
Pleasure to meet you.
Oh, it's a pleasure to meet you.
Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
Actually did us a favor.
Well, we're being nice, so you can't complain anyway.
Down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taken down.
Aww.
Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this.
They are not.
Nope. Duty calls. Hey, really Duty great call. To meet you
okay.
both.
Aw, thanks. Nice to meet you,
Future's
mate.
Looking bright. Hello.
Hey. He's right.
Yeah.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Alright.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
We'll let the police do what they need to do then. Okay.
High electricity. Wow. Gotta be honest. Little jealous.
Yeah.
Look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Why?
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and
requested
me as her photographer.
Why would you photographer? Why would you be a photographer? Peter.
Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly.
Okay, fine.
I screwed up today.
You are
with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
Huh.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you
learn. What's this?
Christmas present.
Isn't it?
But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath are real.
We are ready.
Totally.
Only.
I didn't just make it up.
Oh, did you not?
See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
Please don't screw this up.
The city laid a night of pedestal. Shunning none of my brothers below, but those on the game.
Yeah.
The true form of pure evil is invisible, so I keep a lot of vision. Every night
I try to raise your mind. We're doing well so far. Level 2. Okay.
Yo, Genki! Dude! Rhino?
Alright.
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah. Got Rhino.
Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater.
So.
Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Scene of the fight or
straight up. Imagine we got Rhino's on.
Definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Yes, sir. Wow, we got a present.
Put it on. I'll cover you.
Put it on.
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay.
It's on. Working? Good. It's looking good. It looks just like Spider-Man. Congratulations, Miles.
Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present. What's the other half? I'll let you know when I find it.
Alrighty. It's time to fly.
Just the facts. With me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
Jefferson, are you sure? All legends. Jameson show?
Guys are masochists.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas
going fast now.
Was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on.
Okay.
Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Janet Hart, and this is The Danny Cast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, colleges, make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe, Danny Cast, new favorite podcast.
New favorite podcast. That's good.
Acrobatic improvisation.
Okay.
Get into position to start.
All right.
Hollow training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat.
Okay.
Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. All right. Now follow up
when?
With an air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing. All right.
Okay then.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but it's portable.
Sorry, that's gain out
Bye. Got kicked out there, mate, didn't you? Bye. Okay.
Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous, and it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total different.
All right. Yeah.
All right. What's that?
Bless Peter Parker.
Now let's combine these two.
Okay. Gun down now. Oh no. Watch out. Bye bye. So, boom, boom. Watch that. Oh! Get up and cut it out of here, mate. Alright. Watch that.
That's the bingo.
That's good.
Blue screen of death.
Tons of high tech gear we can sell. Oh crap.
Spider Man.
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Alright, watch this. This. Okay, well. I'm having an issue with this guy. Okay. What's that? Okay.
Wait, that's your face?
That's not a quip. That's a straight up burn.
Bam. Bam. Boom. Get destroyed now. Go on. Hey. Go, go, go. Okay. So where's next then? Right. Okay.
Colonel Panic. Let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like you made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Okay then. Well. Alright.
Pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah.
Oh no.
I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Dude, we gotta name it. About venom power. You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad.
I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Well, shit.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Oh. So. Watch this.
Hey friends, thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 136. Like, wow.
Okay. All right.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible?
I'm not sure.
And the answer is new form.
Wow.
Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years.
500. So what would you have to that 500?
Throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide.
Globally.
Get ready for a planet powered by new form.
Okay.
Roxxon, we're here for you.
Aww. That's nice.
What was that?
What was that?
No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something.
Okay.
We did a search for new form.
Oh no.
What were they gonna do with?
I don't know. So.
Man, this night was just not quit.
Okay.
Their tech is unbelievable. But Venom's totally vexed. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
Okay, I think it just did well. Okay. Bam! Alright.
Just slow them down if I use my new Venom power.
Don't regret that!
Oh no. We died.
Their tech is unbelievable. But Venom totally wrecked it.
Okay.
Yeah. Yankee's right.
Venom's a good name. Yes. Bomb. Wow.
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks.
He's getting destroyed. Oh.
What are these weapons? Memory metal?
We don't leave till we get what we came for.
Just stay down there. Hi.
Actually, you take this.
Okay. Yeah.
Let's go.
Okay. Okay. Alright, alright. Bam. Okay.
You were right. It's a break-in.
All right.
Sounds like they're after new form.
The stuff in the reactor?
It's not installed yet.
What's
up? Talking about shipments.
Hey, I did that grocery shopping your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are. Dinner's almost ready.
Rest. Okay. I'm trying to wrap this up. Thanks.
Chase. Ah. Oh. There we go.
Stay away from his subject, or whatever it is.
Whoa. Okay. I love my power. Better than the original Swagrons one, in my opinion.
They were talking about new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
What do I talk to?
They were tracking new form shipments. But why?
We don't know why. That'll be a good scene for a montage. Okay.
I gotta get home. Christmas dinner sounded pretty good right about now.
Alright, so I'm gonna end the episode off here. Hope you all have a fantastic day. I had a great time filming this for you all. We're gonna complete this game. We're gonna get some side missions done, all of it. We're gonna get the whole thing done. Have a great time, everyone, and...